And I think in terms of some of the other alter egos, Duane Dibley has got to be, again, a sort of a bizarre, like, reverse cool character. Can you talk a little bit about the transformation for Danny from the slick cat into Duane Dibley?
Well, yeah, and that's, so much of that is just, you know, a huge compliment to Danny's ability to become someone completely different. You know, and because we knew he could do that, again, we went for the opposite, you know, partly for the story reasons, because he was appalled about who he appeared, you know, apparently really was. You know, and then it was just let's, you know, give him the teeth, give him the terrible haircut, give him the terrible clothes, give him the whole thing. And Danny just carried it off perfectly. I mean, I've already said today, when I first saw him all dressed up, ready to be filmed, I didn't recognize Danny at all. I thought he was someone attending the show, maybe a fan. And I just sort of stood there while Danny was laughing at something. And then it was like, oh my God, that is Danny as Duane Dibley. That's unbelievable.